The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from London, England, Blaze D. Mercer.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go.
You want to know how popular this guy is? His t-shirts sell out at every arena we go to, practically before the first match even starts.
Who gives a damn about t-shirts?
And approaching the ring, from parts unknown, Archangel!
What a reaction from the WWE Universe! I can't hear myself think!
This is why I love calling SmackDown each and every week. It's matches like this one coming up.
Swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. He's in big trouble.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. You can see the pain on his face as the stretch gets deeper.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Concentrating on the body here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Davis would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable. What a display of power that was. Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. Making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
What a display of power that was. Boy, he just got laid out.
Today, too fast, and he gets out of the way. Quick thinking to avoid that. What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag.
Two.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Wow, he's still down after that.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Going for the big one. The Shiranui.
Brutally painful.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it.
Hey, this may very well be it.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Warm up the buses.
This one's over. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
And the taunting continues.
Oh, look at the emotion.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Three.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Four.
Wow, look at him go. What a hurricanrana. Oh, that had to have knocked him silly. Here we go. This could be it.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Check that out. That's how effective.
It's all over but the shouting.
He's really taking over this match now.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Not today, too fast. To avoid that.
Ow. Ooh.
say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
When a competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance in more than one way.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Watch out, and he's toast.
Twice as nice.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down. Good night.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
The Shiranui.
Brutally painful.
Finisher. This match might be over.
We're seeing some truly